What did make me happy? When I on the deck, I see the people smile, enjoy what I really give them energy, and they got my energy from my play when I touch the mixer, and really bring from mixer go to the arm, after the arm to the somehow connect to the speaker and go to them, and they get it. They get the wave for me. I am how to say, give them energy and they're happy on what I'm control them. It means like kind of a green jungle of herb, pride. When I was a little girl, I live in the countryside, east of Thailand. The city called Korat have the right farm around the village, actually. We have like 50 houses in the village there. So what I did before, I doing many things to find myself. Actually, when I was 15, I out from the village, moved to the city, work and study at the same time. I work at the factory, moved to work at the shopping mall. I work at the game shop, a sticker shop, and at the internet cafe. I chatting, I learn my English by myself. When I chatting, I get to know Sebastian, that he doing my manager until today. So he offered me to maybe we go to Europe the beginning, you know. I can be a DJ, but of course it's so hard to get the booking the beginning. I don't know anything. And so, okay, I just decide to come like 3 months actually visa. I'm doing a model shooting, make some money for my beginning career by the record. The night that inspired me to be a DJ, I went out with Sebastian to some club in Germany, and they have special event with the superstar DJ called Marusha. In that time, she really famous, no? From the 90s. So like, wow, the DJ rocking the party, and people really come for her. And I am in the middle of the dance floor. I look at that girl. Everybody look at her, give her the face, and shoot the hands up, you know? I like, wow, so cool. So that inspired me, like, hey, Sebastian, give me the idea. Why don't you become a DJ? And when I see this, yes, I will be a DJ. I decide on that night. So I come back to Europe again to become a real learning, practice. So I learned in the Baoshua University because Sebastian's friend have the TV room, actually. So they put the turntable for me. Okay, this is your room. You got to stay here. Some monitor, everything, DJ booth ready for me. I just play up and down, the track up and down. For 3 months, I practice in university. Till the last week, I got the first booking before I go back to Thailand. I learned about the music step by step. And when I come to Europe, the beginning, everything new for me. I have no clue what the style of music, what is cool, what is underground. And until somehow I feel love to the quality of beat and the underground music. I really like it. And in that time when I come to Europe, I make a tour, they book at me at the Asia DJ. So the club that booked me, they are not underground. So somehow it not fit in because I play for them. They also not so happy with my music, and I also not happy with them. They book me because it's a girl. Okay, I happy to get the booking. I play for them. It doesn't work. So I just move from this club. I just say bye-bye to this scene. Actually, even they pay me really good fee, actually. I have to come to the underground electronic music. Until to 2008, that is really full time that I decide I want to go only the club that for the people really come for the music and for the DJ. So it's quite really hard to be in this scene actually. They not accept the girl so easy, come from Thailand, you be in this scene. They not accept me. In that time, they really laugh about me, how the girl from Thailand wanna be cool or whatever. So I do it. It's really hard. Sometimes I also need money for living. But okay, I do it. It starts from zero again. Nobody know me, and my fee is nothing. So, okay, I change my look totally. Because they look at me already, I'm not cool, I'm not underground. They see me from the outside first. They don't go in the detail that do I really can play or my music really quality. So I just change all my look, make myself so so simple. I wear t-shirt, play, you know. I want people to see, hey, this is, you come for me, come for my music. My jean, my t-shirt, that's it. No makeup. And then, yeah, it really works actually. They're getting accepted because it's about music, not about the look. But some people try to tell me in the underground scene, it's not about the look, it's about the music. They say it right, but they really care my look. I say, hey, why you care my look? It's about music. Whatever I look like, I'm sorry. My mother fucked me like that. That's what I think. But really, sometimes they try to tell me not about the look. Yes, why you care my look, you know? And to go on the top, not only just by playing, actually, it's about, also not about how good you are. It's about who do you know, what connection you have. And of course, you have to produce. Now, today, actually, if the DJ want to get somewhere famous, you have to produce. But in that time, from the past, the DJ, just DJ, even you rock party, yeah, you can get famous from that. But today, you have to go to produce. And even you're not producer, you know, I'm not programmer. I have to work with the programmer. So it's just, and not only just produce and to bring out in the good label, big label, also to go on the top. Anywhere, you have to find a way to get to the top. Yeah. But I know the way. So I know the way, so give me some time. Give me some time. Not so long. Really soon, I hope. This track actually for my personal track, the single track actually. I'm working for the label. I would not mention the label for the moment, so we still keep it secret. The track have no name yet. We just begin. We just work on the idea. We still have to arrangement and project it again. Actually, it takes many hours. Now we just begin today five hours like that. So we will work one more hour. The girl really hard, really, really to prove yourself. Even you good, they always think you are a girl and you play like a girl, something like that. They were like, for me, I want to prove people, hey, I'm a girl, sorry, but I play like a man. I will motherfucking rock you. Many people try try to against it, of course. In I think it happens every business, but you just have to believe in yourself and go for it. Like for example, they try to block me that I got this request, and they try, then this person, also the girl actually, and they try to block me like, hey, did Nakadia la 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 talk something about me until I got canceled on my gig. That also happened. And so many talk behind, actually, I do not remember exactly. Yeah, but I just go for it, you know, I'm do what I'm doing. When I have a bad night, when on that night, actually in the morning, my sister have accident really early morning, about at 5. So at 7, when I sleep, I close the sound of telephone. I see when I wake up early morning, I see so many missed calls from all my family call me. I look on the iPhone, actually all the red missed call, like, wow, what is this? Everybody from the family call me. I really like, what is it? So I just call back to my mother, and then she say, my sister, she have accident. But then, that time I in Korat, actually the same city, the same area that my sister also have accident. But I planned the trip already. I have to go to the next city that have to perform in that night. And in that night, I could not come to visit my how to say, dead body of my sister. And I have to perform. That was really hard, but I have to pretend like nothing happened. You know, I don't want to show people that I had something inside or behind. So I just do my best on my kick. I want to cry when I think about her. But I have to perform to entertain people. And sometimes people cannot read that, hey, she really said, but I try to not show people what happened to me. But after that, I go back to the hotel. Sometimes I think about her, I just cry. I proud what I am, and I proud what I'm doing. Happy what I'm doing, and I proud that I really fighting for my life. You know, from Asia to here is really hard to get to here. So I'm proud that I did it. I make it to this. Of course, if I not have Sebastian support, that would be hard, even more hard to be in Europe. I always can be DJ. I cannot have the idea like, oh, I cannot be DJ. Because I go in the right way, God give me the way.